Hi and welcome to the Play Android Game Reviews. I'm Daniel and today I'll be playing with Miri.
Hello!
And we'll be showing you the football game OffSide by Alchemia Games. It's a sports game, but of a different kind. We'll show you and you'll see what it's all about. We already started the game. You can see the main menu with the logo up in front. And down below you can see four buttons, the play, the store, options and tutorial. On the right side you can see a Twitter button. I think you all know what it is. This button will do, share your stuff on Twitter. Then you have a, something that says until hourly bonus. Now it's 56 minutes until the hourly bonus. I'll explain all about it later. But first, let's start up the tutorial, and here we can see what we have to do in the game. So you see the little figure there? This is our player, and you may guess it from the black bar at his crotch. It's about a streaker. Now, you see, there's a battery warning. Okay, you see the top right button, let's just push it and the tutorial goes on. It shows you what to do. Sadly, there is no text to it, it's only pictures, but once you start up the game you will know what to do and when. Okay, go on. And here you have it. Well, this is country against country, and if you're streaking and trying to disrupt one player's game. Then let's just start up the game. And it'll load for a second. Or no, we can choose our country now, and we choose, of course, Germany. Would you like to proceed? Yes. Okay. Here you have the other menu, or the playing menu of the game. You can see a see-through hand icon switching to play. Let's just hit play and it changes to this scheme. Let's just wait a second and I'll explain about the menu. On the left side you have these five buttons. One is matches, fixture, stats, rage mode and avatar. I'll be explaining those later, and now let's have a look at the right side. There's a money symbol up top with 2,500 coins. That's our currency in the game. And then we can choose with the play interface where we want to start off, from Terrace or Tribune. Terrace offers some bonuses, I'll explain it later, and it's much more expensive. Let's go with Terrace for the start. Terrace. And hit play. Would you like to proceed? Yes. Okay. This is how the game looks in game. It's Croatia against Brazil. And we'll start from the button here. You can see our player running along, shedding his clothes, and there's the first security guard coming along. And you can see those players with the ring around them, or the name tags up them. Those are our target players. Let's just look for another one. Okay. And our target in the game is to disrupt their playing style. Oh, there we got caught by the security guards. And we just lost our first game. That's how it goes. You can see the graphics coming up, a newspaper article about a streaker being called New Age Hippie Terrorist on the World Cup. More on page 10. Okay, let's tap to continue. And the game comes back. Oh, there's an advert in there. They're coming up on random occasions, but okay. The game goes back to the game screen, game menu. Okay, now we see that's a game we just tried to interrupt. We can press next day at the bottom. and see other games coming up. Okay, let's just hold it here and look at one of the buttons on the left, fixtures. This gives you an overview of the upcoming games. And all of these matches are actually in accordance to the World Championship matches. So you always got the same groups and the same opponents against each other. Let's go back. And let's look at stats. There you have it. You have stamina, you have speed, and you can upgrade these stats. And I think it's pretty self-explanatory. You can get better in game, make yourself better, make yourself faster, last longer, so you get more money out of it. You can see our money decreased because we bought the seed at the last game. And well, it's 2,177, and well, it's this kind of number because we gained money again in game when we interrupted those players. Okay, let's go back. Let's play another round. Go back to matches and play Mexico. What was it? Let's see. Okay, well, we should go ahead to Tribune because it's cheaper. And yeah, play. Okay. As you might have guessed, the game comes in a certain... It's Cameroon, I think, against Mexico. Okay. The game comes in a certain graphic style, comic style. Everything is kept in 2D. Then we got caught right off the bat. Okay, everything comes in 2D. It looks really nice, really crisp and unique graphic style, and very happy. There's nothing serious about it. The players look cute, kind of cute. And you have those little black bars obscuring everything. And well, let's just play along a bit. As you can see, it looks very clean, but a bit on the, well, simple side, because all the players look alike, only wear different shirts, except for your streaker, of course. He's got a smile on his face. Okay, there we have it, and there comes the police. Okay, did... Oh, well. Almost made it. You see, your goal is to avoid the police or the security guards and disrupt the game. And you have to last a certain amount of time to successfully, well, play the round. Okay, let's try one more time, and I'll be telling you about the other menu points. Okay, as you might hear, the game already starts with a lot of cheering, and as soon as it goes into the game mode, you hear this. Okay, there they come. And you see, the security guards come from everywhere, so it's pretty hard. The controls are really straightforward. It's one-touch control. And what we didn't like so much, they aren't that precise. It's sometimes kind of hard to control your player, where he's going. And it's, well, could be more precise. Could be more fluid, more intuitive a bit. Because sometimes we had a hard time actually doing what we are supposed to do, well, interrupt, because you see those circles around the player, we have to stand in a circle and do this, well, motion, this attack to earn money to interrupt the players. And it's hard because you have to avoid the security guards and stand in this narrow line at the same time. And because the controls aren't that precise, it's hard to do, actually. There could be done better. But there's no input lag, and well, that's all there is to say to the controls. Let's head to the stats. Well, you see, we already seen that, but those stars come in handy if you want to, well, upgrade yourself. But where do we get them from? That's the thing. Let's go back to the main menu. Because the game offers in-game purchases. Let's head to the store. As you can see, there's coins. We can buy certain coins for a certain amount of US dollars. It's like 3,000, 7,500 and stuff like this. Fairly normal. Okay, let's head stats. And we can buy, well, stamina and speed in the shop. But we can also buy avatars. Avatars are different player characters, and there we have two more. And they're pretty expensive, but, well, if you play long enough, you certainly unlock them, with real money or not. Let's go back. And go back into the game screen. And on the left side, you even see the rage mode. Let's tap that. And there's a small explanation. Make your team win. Break the routine of the game and the lag of the opponents. Idle sliding his hopes. Well, yeah. This is the things you can do. The attacks you do. There's Mind Blower. There's the Eradicator. It's all the names of the attacks you do to the idols, because those players in the game you have to interrupt, there are not just random players, they're the stars of their team, the stars of their country, so you have to interrupt the idol players to interrupt the whole game. Okay, let's check out the avatars. And there you have it, we have different avatars. We have the male one selected right now, but there's also a female one. Let's select that one. And let's play with the female one. There are different avatars in the game, but we only managed to unlock those two, or they're standard unlocked. So let's see how the female fares. And as you might have guessed, the game is pretty expensive, pretty big for such a for a free game. There's a lot to do, and she got caught again. There's a lot of stuff going on, and it's really well made. I mean, you don't see a game about streakers combined with football, with soccer, in this kind of way anywhere on the store. So it's really unique in its own way, and has its own comic style going on, and the whole setup and the whole gaming mechanics are really unique, and really, well, the game just stands out. And it looks really cute. I mean, look at it, look at the bars, look at the animations, and, well, caught again. It's a funny game, and it's fun to play. And that's one of the things that we thought it's, it really has a great replay value. Because if all this stuff, all these things to unlock, you have all these avatars to unlock, all these special powers or special attacks, you have all these matches to complete, and that's the thing that keeps you going, because you want to, well, go at it again, see how you fare next time, see how far you can get in a game. And because it looks so good and just plays well, and it's overall a funny game, and it doesn't take itself too seriously, there's nothing stopping you from going in and just playing it. So it has a really great replay value, and it should stay on your tablet or on your smartphone anyway, because, well, the game is just worth it. Okay, there's ads again. And I think that's all there is to say about it. If you want to check out our in-depth review of it, head on over to playandroid.com. You can find a link in the video description, as well as the link to the Google Play Store. where you can download the game for free. And that's from all about it from our side. And well, just quick, the options there, you can mute the sound or reset the cache, so you can play a new game every time you start it up. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed our video, and well, we see you next time. Bye.
Bye.